gets away from Flowers, and Davis will jog home as Rasmus is walked, breaking ball in the dirt. And Septimo comes in and loses the guy that he was supposed to get, Kobe Rasmus.
Gives up a couple of stolen bases, a wild pitch, and a walk. You can see the problems that he has had. You just look at his minor league numbers, and that's why he hasn't been able to pitch in the big leagues. Big run.